Ben and Jen, Hartford police tell us this investigation included more than 24 search warrants and spanned over a total of 6 weeks in order to put all suspects behind bars.
Hartford Police Department today is proud to announce the sixth and final arrest in the murder of Kashnille Haye.
Six people all facing charges in connection with the murder of 23-year-old Kashnille Haye. Haye was found dead inside a Super 8 motel in Hartford on January 12th, one bullet wound to the head. The sixth and final suspect arrested, 24-year-old Jerome Ormsby. Five other suspects all facing arraignment in Hartford Superior Court.
Allegations against this defendant are serious.
According to the arrest warrant, Haye had stolen a pair of Cartier sunglasses from Ormsby on New Year's Eve. Police say the six suspects then conspired to lure Haye to the Super 8 motel the night of January 11th with the promise of alcohol and sexual favors.
They all responded and met in the parking lot to the hotel. Two females, which are currently in custody, joined the male victim in his hotel room, at which point four other individuals responded to that room.
It is alleged that she is the perpetrator who lured the victim to the scene.
All now facing multiple charges, including felony murder and conspiracy to commit first-degree robbery. And Hartford police tell us despite the arrest, this lengthy investigation is not over as they continue to uncover what exactly happened inside that hotel. Live in Hartford tonight, Zia Maldonado, Fox 61 News.